What is up, everybody? We are back again with some more Stellar Blade. We are finally all done with this Zion, or like, I guess, right before going to the orbit elevator. We've done with all the side missions. We've collected all the cans that we can at this moment. So, all we can really do now is just do the Oracle's testimony. We collected, this was the biggest thing. We collected every single fish. And goddamn, that is a mission. But you get a reward, you get this outfit. So I'm going to be rocking this outfit at least for a little bit. Not necessarily my favorite outfit, but the fact that I worked so hard for it, I feel like I at least have to wear it a little bit. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and head over to the orbit elevator now. We can finally start the main mission again. And we're going to go ahead and do that now.
Are you ready to leave now? No regrets.
Here we go.
Dave, just a reminder, we're heading into space, so expect the journey to be a long one. You should try to take care of everything you need to in Zion before we leave.
Yep, we're good.
Eve, Adam, wait.
Huh? What's going on?
I have a request. There's somewhere I'd like to visit before we leave.
Where?
Can we possibly make a stop at Eidos 9? Please.
That shouldn't be a problem. Can I ask why?
There's a workshop there, a place that I was hiding in. There's something I really want to bring with me.
All right, let's go.
All right. If you really need it, Lily.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, also we got every single passcode and every single chest go with that passcode. That's just something that popped into my head. So we literally did pretty much everything except for collecting every single like memory stick or document.
Swarming with aerial interception natives. Getting close is gonna be tough.
So I'm really, really excited to get back into the main mission.
I'll go down and resolve this. We'll meet up when it's done.
And advance the story. I've been at a little like standstill for a little bit with all the side missions and everything.
Three detected in this sector. Take care of them.
All right. Oh, I messed up. So we still have to be on the lookout for 4 cans, so I really, really do not want to miss that. So, go ahead and start making our way over here. So we have we been here then? We have, right? Damn it, the wound. Checking body status. Current rate of blood loss is 10.5 milliliters per minute. Treatment recommended. Damn. This is the last thing I'll ever see.
Thank you.
So what do we got here? I was gonna say, this must be for something. Oh, look at that. I see something over there. I don't see anything here, though. I don't see what's the point of this. Oh, we could have gone that way. Let's say this, because of that, I did get the chance to see right here that there is a path. Let's just go ahead and hop on over here. Damn. Hyperon 11. Comms are down. Unable to transmit or receive. The nativas are sending out an interface signal. The entity emitting the interface signal has been located. I did not realize how low on health I was. Glad I didn't die right there. We still gotta go over there, obviously. Wonder if I could do this. Gotta get to that one now. But it seems like we can come down this way. I don't know if we can make this jump over here. Obviously, I see that over there. Guess for the time being, let's go this way. I don't see a way back up. That's my only thing. Alright then, I guess we should be able to... I don't even know. Oh my god. Can we make this jump then? I guess so. Oh god.
Ah!
Oh, let's go this way, I guess. Oh my god, I didn't even mean to do that.
There's a lot of them in this area. Six in all.
Six more? Goddamn. Seems like we got a couple different ways to go. So there is definitely a way down there. I don't know. We just jump or... Is there a safer way down there? Gotta try it out. Oh, I see how to make it down there now. And that's a pretty far jump, though. Okay. Eidos 9. You and Mother. Unify with Mother and let Eidos 9 prosper. You, Eidos 9 equals M. Eidos 9 is under the grace of the network. You and your neighbor's neighbor, you will all become one through the network. Eidos 9 will exist in harmony under the grace of Mother. Eidos 9 lies at the intersection of freedom and wisdom. There's a line next to you, that symbolizes freedom. There are two lines that symbolize wisdom next to Mother, M. Mother's wisdom grants freedom to Eidos 9. Okay. Alright, now we can move forward. Which way though? Let's try it this way first. Actually, no, it seems like we're gonna have to come this way at some point, so we gotta go the other way first. Actually. What if we come over here? Come this way. Pick you guys up. Oh, I saw something up here. Yep. My goodness. The city has fallen. Has sunk underwater. What happened while I was unconscious for a few seconds? Ticket to heaven. Space elevator boarding pass. Spire 4. Right? Is that 4 or 5? Spire 4, High Orbit Station. Lift P11, seat 16B, Terminal 03, departure. This is like a ticket, essentially, a boarding pass is what it's saying. At June, it's a ticket to heaven. I worked really hard to get this. The colony is safe from the monsters, so don't worry. Let's just think about reuniting when you get there safely. Let me know when you get in, when you get on. Ticket to heaven. Did I already go up here? Okay, so now I do have to go back the way I came. And, I mean, since I'm here, I might as well rest. Couple things. Seems like we can go in there. I guess that's it. Let's go ahead and take care of this person up here first. Okay, that area seems a little bit full. What's going on with this? Can I not actually open this door up here? Oh, this is where we've been, huh? Oh. Should have known. Should have known. Legionnaire 292 with the Hyperon. We were hiding at the outskirts of the city, waiting for the right opportunity. But the opportunity never came. The shards of the colony started to fall from the sky, along with a report that a crack is appearing on the dam. The city was underwater in a matter of seconds. Yeesh. So it makes sense, like, once you leave to the orbit elevator, I know we're not at the orbit elevator, but once you start, like, that quest to leave Zion, why you can't come back, because, I mean, this whole area is just completely different now. So the only way we can get here is through that open area right there. Something to keep in mind. Oh shit. Where did these guys come from? Let's see if we can find that one opening. There it is. Everyone died. I'm the only one who survived hanging on this dear life. I can't fight back or run away. And this pain ends today. Wait a second. Where did I come from? I came from here, actually. Oh yeah, so I haven't been up here. God. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, yes. Thank you. Oh my god, I ran right into that. I wonder if we can sneak up on this guy right here. No, that's some whack. I mean to do that. The dam on the back is about to collapse. There's no hope for Eidos Knight. We have to run. So, we see more mention there of a dam. I didn't mean to do that actually. my god. I hate these ant things. Tracks right here. Is this what he's talking about? Or what he's talking about this? Wait, is this what he's talking about or no? Actually, I don't think it is. This must be what he's talking about, right? Like the tracks. God, hate this. Dude, why can I not time this shit down? God damn, finally. Giant waves swept the city away. Dead bodies were floating around amidst the debris of the underwater city. The communication system is also down. I'm sure that deformed insect is Nativa. I hate to even entertain the idea, but it looks a lot like us. Another human body down here. I don't want to just jump down here. There should be a way down, right? Alright, we move forward now.
It's too high up. Can't get down from here.
Let's keep moving forward along the rails. Also a path that leads to the top.
Eve, the choice is yours.
Yeah, so this is clearly the path we take to go down there. Over here though. Has to be something. Really? Nothing? What about this way? Or is this what takes us back? Oh. It might be, so yeah, I think that might take us all the way back. Oh shit, nope. Oh, I have done this. How do I get back? Oh, fuck me. I got ahead of myself. Let's definitely rest up though, because we've used a good amount of healing. Well, I guess it is what it is. We will probably have to make our way all the way back. It doesn't. Oh, there. I was about to say, it doesn't seem to be anything over here. Thank you. Oh, come on. Come on, you. Focus. Jesus Christ. No. Whack. And we gotta go that way. Two ways, up and down. Let's go ahead and go down first. Book of Quotes 2. We would never be born in this world if not for lies. Raphael Marx. So these are all by Raphael Marx. What we know as truth is not always true. Society where only truth exists will inevitably collapse. We have to be connected. Only when we're unified as one will the answers be revealed. And I believe Raphael Marx is the creator of Mother Sphere. Okay, I see now. This is where we were, right? I swear, like, it spins around. It spins you around and in midair or something. Something's not right about that. Swinging in this game. Camp.
I'm surprised you managed to survive for such a long time in a place like this, Lily.
Well, there used to be a reason for that.
A reason?
Oh, it's nothing. Hurry. Let's go up.
Makes you wonder.
Ooh, Lily. Got a crush on somebody? Or had? Two at once. Gee. Yeah, that kind of got them both. Thank you.
Good job again. But how will you get back? It looks like it's going to take some time.
There's a roller coaster right next to you that you can ride.
Thanks. I'll be there soon.
Oh yeah, that seems to be it. Here we go. Oh, hell yes. So that's where that takes you. Oh my god, I got saved. I didn't have to come all the way back. That does make sense now, too. Oh my god, what are you aiming at? What are you auto-locked on? Alright, and now we go back. Can't tell if I've been down there. I don't think so, though. Nope. We got a new suit. Okay. Well, actually, isn't there... No, never mind. Let's just keep going. I was gonna see if there was like a resting point or something, but... Probably not worth it right now. Shit. Oh my fucking god, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, I keep forgetting about the WB pumps. One more of these guys. We only need one more of those cocoons, supposedly. Got a nice little campsite right here. Just much needed, honestly. Gonna have a little cutscene right here too, a little dialogue.
I didn't realize just how long it takes to get here.
Lily, why did you choose to live hidden in a place like this?
This area used to be almost free of nativers. See, back then, they didn't like water, but I think they've evolved now.
At this point, it wouldn't be strange for nativers to live underwater.
Let's get back on the road.
Four skill points. Then I'm pretty sure I can buy... Oh no, I can't. It's gonna restock on ammo. Pretty much it. There we go.
Well done, Eve.
Thank you, Eve.
Seems like that's gonna be it. That's kind of, I think, like, once we get Lily's thing that she's asking for, gonna wrap up this area. Just like double checking, making sure I don't miss anything. Okay. This would be funner if there was like more space. Cause I mean, I wasn't really doing anything. And we got another Nanu suit here. Motivation. The name of that one. Yeah, it seems like we're almost there. What the hell? Even though it does seem like we can make it over here. No! We made it.
What a place.
Oh my goodness. It's full of plants and little birds.
Welcome to Lily's Atelier. This is my favorite green garden. Have a look around. I'll just head over to the secret workroom in the meantime.
I've never been to such a beautiful place.
Let's see what we came all the way over here for.
To think rare plants like these could grow in such a place. It feels different here.
I can see how much Lily cares about this place.
Yeah, I know. It's like a special haven for her. Shame this hasn't been shown to others.
What will you choose? Send the memory to Mother Sphere. Will you become one with Mother Sphere? So this is like a, seems like a form almost. Will you become one with Mother Sphere? Yes. The data incorruptible? Yes. Will you be connected to the other people through the network? Yes. Is it an honorable deed? Yes. Leave the data in the memory stick. Will you become one with Mother Sphere? No. Is the data incorruptible? No. Will you be disconnected from all media and fall into eternal solitude? Yes. Will no one know about this? Yes. Which one will you choose at your final moment? So it seems like that's your choices at death. Like, I'm assuming if you die and you're connected with Mother Sphere and connected to the network, it's almost as if you're just like connected to the cloud. Like, you're not actually dead, it seems like, where they compare it to what happens if you don't do that, then it sounds like it's saying like, yeah, you're gonna end up officially dead. Eternal solitude, what they call it.
Are you done looking around?
I think so. Double check one more time. Yeah, that should be it.
Are you done looking around? I should gather a few samples just in case.
We didn't even get to look at Lily's hideout.
Got everything?
Yes, except one thing.
What is it?
Actually, I wasn't alone here. I had a colleague who also survived.
Oh shit.
Iberus.
Are they actually still alive?
Colony's greatest hacker. Comrade I cared most about. She fell asleep a year ago due to body cell damage.
Lily.
Sorry for leaving you all alone, Iberus. I'll come and visit you often. This contains a deep algorithm hacking system, along with Iberus's memories. This is what she left for the world. Her legacy. Thank you for waiting. Let's go now. Iberus. Goodbye.
Dang, I thought we'd be able to, like, help her out or something. Make her wake up. Seems like that is it. Where's her? Where's she at? Oh, there she is. Boom! Talk to Lily first. We'll be able to.
The pleasure is mine. I was happy to hear you speak from the bottom of your heart.
This is getting awkward. Let's quickly go to orbit. I'll connect to the expansion system.
There we go. Open core. Seems like we can keep upgrading this. We got two new ones. We got the punk top. Which honestly, that looks pretty cool. Got the motivation. I like that one as well.
Nobody roams these lands free of suffering. Nobody. Not even Lily.
You're right.
Shall we get going then?
So, are you saying that's where the Alpha Corps is? Adam, are you listening to me?
Oh, sorry. I got a message from Zion.
Is everything all right?
Something serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
What? But we've come this far.
Traitor.
Okay, I'll go on alone. If I were to go back to Zion now, there's no way to know how things will change.
Eve.
Drop me off, then head back to Zion. It's fine. I can do this alone.
Yep, sounds like a good plan.
Wait. I think I have a really great idea. You could leave the drone operation to me. Adam can take the hover bike back to Zion while I operate. A perfect plan, right?
Lily, not just anyone is able to operate drones. You need a wide field of view, the ability to make smart decisions fast, and...
And the stabilizer, scanner, and link sensors do all the work for you.
How did you...
I figured it all out while modifying the railgun. Went for some test drives, too.
It still doesn't compare to the knowledge you gain from real experience. Do you agree with Lily's idea, Eve?
Adam, you can trust us. Go.
Okay. Fine. You win. Don't overdo anything while I'm gone. I'm looking at you, Lily.
Goddamn Lily. Always getting ahead of herself.
like it's time to show off my skills.
Eye of the Hurricane. So, we're gonna go ahead and stop here. Fire 4. Yeah, so we just entered a new area. Fire 4. And like I said, I think this is a good place to stop. There's no resting place, but I'm sure we'll be fine. Thank you guys so much for watching. Oh, I guess I should really quick just say what we did. We pretty much did Lily's mission. I'm gonna call it Lily's mission because the whole reason we went to Eidos 9 was to get something for Lily. And yeah, we just went through Eidos 9, defeated all of those cocoon things, explored, got new outfits, whatnot. And now we're here in Spire 4. I know this is I think we're getting near the end of the game. I guess this counts as the orbit elevator? I honestly don't know. I thought we were going to be like in space, but this doesn't look like space to me. But maybe we're on a different planet or something. I don't know. Anyway, next time we'll continue on. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Peace.